Welcome to our channel. Today, I'll guide you through the steps to download Cities: Skylines on your PC. But before we continue, check the description for links to gaming mouse and keyboard options if you're interested. Now, let's get started. First, verify that Steam is installed on your computer. Steam is a popular platform for gaming with a huge variety of titles. If you haven't installed it yet, head over to the official Steam website using your browser. Click the Install Steam button in the top right corner and follow the instructions to download and install the Steam client. Once you have Steam installed, open it up. If you don't have a Steam account, you'll need to create one. Click Create a Free Account and enter your email address along with a strong password. After creating your account, log into Steam to access the interface. Next, find the search bar in the top right corner. Click it and enter Cities: Skylines. The game should appear in the search results. Click on the title to view the store page for more details. To buy the game, click on the green Add to Cart button. Once you've purchased it, go to the Library tab at the top. You'll see Cities: Skylines among your games. Click on it to open the library page, then hit the Install button. A prompt will appear asking where you'd like to install the game. Select your desired location and click Next. The download will start automatically. When the download is complete, a Play button will appear in your library. Click it to launch Cities: Skylines. That's it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. Bye bye.